guys, Princessprt here. Welcome to the Enchanted Skies thing. We're going to do the shield server. Goblin, warlock, dwarf, werewolf. Hold up, what's over here? Fairy! Shift and jump to float in the air, consume flowers to reach favorite effects. Ooh, flower person sounds good. Vampire. Teleport 30 blocks on a 30-second cooldown. Turn invisible and create illusion. Luck steal when you do damage. Ooh, vampire is good. I don't see any flaws, though, that concerns me. Even receive throwable fireballs? Lava turns into magma as you walk on it. Heal and burn. That is definitely interesting. Let's see. Okay, mermaid. High movement speed, mining speed, and water breathing all while underwater. Get ballet speed underwater. Generation while sneaking. Pretty good. Yeti. Pick up and throw players and mobs. Oh, that's cool. Gain speed and resistance at snowy biomes and speed 3 when it's snowing. Water freezes as you walk on it. Slow players with aura. That's really good. Or good Beastmaster. Okay. So there's bosses. Wait, are there actual classes up here, or is this just something else? Maybe I have to be class first. Okay, werewolf, werewolf, werewolf. Punch to pounce forward and deal damage. Speed at night, 4 extra hearts, and do less fall damage. Okay. Dwarf, high damage. Permanent night vision. Instantly double most orbs. Nice. Who are you? Warlock. Okay, those are cool. Goblin, sneak, silence of players, class abilities, custom. Angel. Okay. One choice is the fairy, which I do actually like. The demon's awesome because it's really cool. Vampire is great, but I'm not a PvPer. And I definitely like the demon because that's pretty funny. Mermaid's decent. I say decent because I don't really like it. Yeti's cool. Let me go over here. More towards fairy or demon at the moment, on that side and on this side. Maybe maybe a warlock? I think I want to be a fairy. Jump. But if I do demon, I can basically be fireproof. Well, you know what you can do? Basically, fireproof. I think I'll be a demon. And time to go climb back up here. So what do we do now?